Bringing it town bound to Manoa, where the fourth-ranked UH men's volleyball team went to work on the practice court this morning, 4 days away from their MPSF quarterfinal round matchup against Pepperdine. Now, Bose, who swept six straight sets against the Waves back in February, well aware that postseason play is a whole nother animal and are beyond focused on taking full advantage of their home court advantage.
Yeah, you know, it's hard to beat a really good team three times in a row, so that's what we're thinking about. You know, Pepperdine's a good team. We were playing really, really well the last time we played them. So really, we're just going to look at the tape and be like, all right, what did we do last time that we can mimic again? But we know that they're going to have the same tape to come out and try and make adjustments just like us. So really just telling guys, like, look, like, still we got to play our volleyball. Like, that's been the biggest thing this season. As long as we're playing our best and focusing on our side of the net, there shouldn't be any problem.
First serve between the Bows and Waves set for Saturday, 7 p.m. at the Stan Sheriff Center. For ticket info, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.